Ready, action. Hello everyone, my name is Luva. I'm in the fifth grade at Shinbun Elementary School. I will play Annie and her mom at the ocean. Annie and her mom have come to the ocean to see coral and colorful fish. They try to look at fish, but they cannot see them very well. The salt water hurts their eyes. Using their swim fins, Annie and her mom swim back to the beach. They get their face masks and return to the ocean. Now they can see the beautiful coral and colorful fish. The end. Thank you for listening.